Hey guys, welcome back to Zilliqa Zebra. Zilliqa has just updated its roadmap for Metapolis. If you have not heard about Metapolis, it's Zilliqa's version of a metaverse, which will include a standalone accessible web and XR integrated platform as a service capabilities. If you want to find out more about the details of Zilliqa's Metapolis roadmap, this video is for you. As always, don't forget to like and subscribe to Zilliqa Zebra for your regular dose of updates related to Zilliqa and its ecosystem partners. Metapolis, whose suffix means city in Greek, is designed as a cutting-edge extended reality XR metaverse, an amalgamation of AR and VR, and is powered by Zilliqa's scalable and secure blockchain platform. Metapolis will allow conceptually rich and custom-designed domes as part of cities that offering a new layer of engagement for both the physical and digital worlds. Metapolis looks to be self-sustaining and includes engagement layers such as NFTs, e-commerce, play-to-earn, digital mannequins, advertising billboards, and more. Zilliqa's Metapolis roadmap is broadly divided into four key phases. In this video, I will go through the key activities for each phase. Do note that Zilliqa has not released any timeline for each of the four phases, so we'll have to wait a bit to have a better idea of the detailed timeline. Nevertheless, we understand that phase 1 will certainly be launched within this year. Zilliqa first launched Metapolis with a teaser video back in December 2021. This paved the way with an introduction to the Metapolis and what it entails. Meanwhile, the Zilliqa team has released the Metapolis or MetaCity Core stack. The MetaCity Core is a RESTful API to get data from the stack data powered by Metapolis. MetaCity Core provides the data access service linked to Metapolis' big data platform. The latter is accessible through a REST API. MetaCity Core settles a Node.js architecture that adheres to the OOP and SOLID principles. The architecture also benefits from previous experiences on other OOP languages. While we are still waiting for the teaser website or the city preview, the Zilliqa team has released some video renderings of how the city might look like. Notwithstanding, it would be fantastic to have an actual walkthrough of the Metapolis city itself. The Discord and Telegram chat will also help to provide better dissemination and communication within the Zilliqa Metapolis community. One important aspect of the Phase 1 roadmap is partnership announcements. The Metapolis cannot exist without a diverse community of partners who are willing to move into this virtual ecosystem and conduct business and activities in the Metapolis. This important milestone will certainly give the community more confidence in the Zilliqa team's ability to forge strategic partnerships, as well as the wider ecosystem partners' confidence and commitment into Zilliqa as a Layer 1 protocol to launch a Metaverse, and to execute it perfectly. Phase 1 will conclude with another few key milestones, one of which will be a detailed Zilliqa City roadmap, together with an environmental build of Zilliqa City or Metapolis. A lot of work and effort will be needed to reach this last stage of Phase 1, so we'll all wait in anticipation of how much time will be needed to reach this juncture. Phase 2 will be the exciting stage where the Metapolis will be ready for testing, and once it is completed, to be available for public launch. One important aspect of the Metaverse is the ability of all participants to create customized avatars as part of their personal identity, so this will be included in Phase 2. Beyond this, Phase 2 will also start the sales of city and land parcels within the Metapolis with NFT integration. Additional environmental improvements such as sound and AR would also enhance the overall user experience within the Metapolis. Last but not least, the e-commerce functionality with tipping and donations will be enabled to allow the flow of transactions between various parties and organizations. Acquisitions of assets, apparel, etc. would also be made possible at this stage. Phase 3 will start off with a bang, with an actual physical Metapolis event to kickstart this stage, bearing no COVID restrictions on the congregation of human bodies. At this point, NPCs or non-player characters would be incorporated into the Metapolis to assist with enhanced interactions and virtual services to improve the user journey within the Metaverse. Avatars will be able to communicate with one another via many channels, including VR or virtual reality. As the virtual environment would be quite finished at this point in time, advertising would be possible, thereby creating new revenue generation streams for the land and building owners within the Metapolis. P2E and F2E aspects of gamification would also be enabled, and avatars would be able to indulge in games within the Metaverse and potentially earning some tokens in the process. VIP subscriptions would also be enabled to allow exclusive or early access into certain premium content, or certain exclusive areas. Metapolis Stage 4 will be adding the icing onto the almost completed Metapolis. The mobile version of the Metapolis will be released. In addition, staking will be enabled to allow more investment and participation by the Zilliqa community for different tokens and their utility. Perhaps the most interesting aspects of Stage 4 is the ability for avatars to participate in exciting live concerts in VR with surround sound. I'm certainly looking forward to this happening. Also, Stage 4 is likely to incorporate additional bug fixes and improvements over the first few stages to ensure stability, security, and ease of use by the Metapolis community. I hope you have found this video useful. If you have any feedback and inputs, do drop them in the comments below. That's all I have for this episode of Zilliqa Zebra. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for your regular dose of Zilliqa and cryptocurrency news. And check out my other videos which might be of interest to you. Goodbye.